I remember listening to you on the radio and stuff, and I remember hearing about this guy named Kenny Hess. It was from where I'm from, and actually one of my earliest inspirations was I heard that, and I was like, this guy really made it? This guy's big? And it really made me think, like, maybe I could do this someday, too. So.
Well, you know, one day you can be as big as me. Just keep eating. Listen, we want to thank everybody for coming out tonight. This is always, always the biggest award. And there's been so many highlights on this stage tonight. Dean, you were fantastic. Just amazing, wasn't he? Yeah. All of these wonderful, wonderful entertainers. And, of course, Ron Irving's shirt. My wife said Ted Nugent just called and he wants his shirt back.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, here are the nominees for Entertainer of the Year.
Aaron Pritchard. Brent Lee. J.D. Bixby. Jesse Farrell. One More Girl. The Higgins.
The Entertainer of the Year is
One More Girl.
Okay, so all Bert and I ever wanted to do, our dad's been a part of this show for a really long time, and when we were growing up, all we ever wanted to do was, we didn't want to win awards, we wanted to win awards, but we wanted to be on the show, we wanted to perform on the show, that's all we ever wanted, and now here we are, and this is like the coolest, most amazing experience ever, and we want to thank all of you guys sitting in this room, and everyone who voted, and everyone who's a member of the BCCMAs, this is such a wonderful
organization. All our fans who come out to our shows and watch us and dance and sing along, you guys are what, we wouldn't be doing this without you. You are so amazing. Thank you so much.
And again, to our family, mom and dad, I know we've thanked you before, but we don't thank you at home enough. And so I guess this is our opportunity. So I know you've heard it one too many times tonight, but we do love you.
I also have to say one more thing to our mom. Thank you for always making my bed, because whenever I come home, whenever we come home from like touring or doing shows, we come home and every single time we walk into our room and it's so clean and you make
the laundry's done. So because of that right there, we're never moving out ever. So that any tour we ever do in the future, we're always coming home to a clean bed. So thank you that you screwed yourself. Your kids are never moving out. So thank you guys so much. We love you so much. Thank you.